Here we go, folks. We are doing a little bit of duck hunting today. We are in the field getting the old layout blinds brushed up. I'm with Austin. He's going to play camera boy for part of the hunt, and then I might do a little bit of camera action because I actually enjoy filming the duck and goose hunts. But today we're doing something different. We are in a field today. I have never in my life shot a green head, aka a Drake Mallard, in a field before. I've shot plenty of them on the water growing up. I don't hunt fields often, but I've never shot one. So that's going to be my goal today. I am with a subscriber. His name is Colton. Where's he at? Colton's over there. Right there. That's Colton, subscriber.
Yeah.
He's going to put me on the juice today.
That's me. We're going to try it.
We're going to try it. So yes, the goal is to shoot green heads in the field. But before we get started, you guys know these guys are back in stock. We got the little fellas back in stock. You guys loved the Freedom Fatties. Now we have the thinner version and not as expensive version, the little fellas. I will drop the link down below. Let's smoke some birds.
Here they come.
Finally dusted my first green head. I totally whiffed the first shot, but I got the second one. It's Austin's turn.
They're coming this way. That was better.
Those out there ducks, I couldn't shoot. Guys, we're all ducks.
Nothing like fast and furious shooting. Shoot, reload.
Ha ha ha! There you go, boys.
No more shooting. Everybody, let's just unload.
Yeah,
how was that? You got two? There you go, son.
Everybody grab a bird.
Go get a bird, boys. Go get them.
That's a good one. Right here.
What do we got there, son?
Behind the blinds.
Yep.
Drake Mallard.
Couple of them.
Nothing but green. Look at that. Killed a few today. Oh, you done did it. You just had to ruin the entire thing. Look how nice. Look how nice Colton got these in. They got like little cubbies. I feel like they just like sleep really well at night like this.
Hey.
Gotta keep looking good. What do you think about this?
Right.
I like this.
Why don't you
why don't you buy me this trailer?
This gets 50,000 likes and I'll buy you this.
Alright. Like this.
I'll sell it to you. All of it.
How much? With the deeks?
With the deeks.
Why are you trying to sell them? Just get a new one?
Restock. New trailer, new decoys. Why not?
How much for everything?
Don't be cheap, he's a rich YouTuber.
Shut up!
With all the blinds too?
Yeah, let's throw everything out. I'm just gonna be an outfitter. I'm quitting YouTube, I'm just gonna be an outfitter.
$15,000.
Deal. I'm just kidding, I don't know. I don't know if that's a good deal or not, but whatever, I'll think about it. Wait, how did you do that? Do that one more time.
Watch this.
One more time for me, one more time. Get it, ready?
There we go.
Got it. Got it. Let me see you do that. Oh, you don't do it that way. You just use your hands. You just do it the manly way.
Yeah.
You just give it a nice little slap, a little love tap. I like it.
It's quicker.
Yeah.
He's too weak. See, Austin's too weak for that.
Yeah, this one's already in.
Yeah. Are you stronger than Austin? Yep, 100%. We got Mr. Weak. We got Mr. Weak.
Did you see that?
I didn't. I blinked. You got. Look at you. You're swole. You're swole.
Hey, I want you to headbutt the first one. Go with your head.
No nuts.
I got this. What's good?
Oh, yeah.
Did it hurt your head?
Nah, not bad. I mean, it didn't tickle, but it wasn't bad. You ready? Gotta hit him with a squat. Oh, yeah.
Okay, Rob.
Ready? Hit him with squat.
Hey, fail. Good job.
Fail.
We got this one. Ready? Hit him with squat. Oh, we barely got that one.
I'm gonna, say your form's bad.
All right, let me see.
Some of them don't go all the way down.
What?
Oh, he's stronger than you, boy.
Watch your
That right there, folks, was the craziest duck hunt I've ever been on in my entire life. I am back home. It's actually the next day. I just didn't want to do the outro today because, you know, the good lighting, and I was just tired and we had to rush home, and it was a long story. But we had some fun. We didn't kill as many as I had hoped. We shot 20, so 5-man limit, and not as many as I had hoped, but it was still good. That was my first experience really getting into some mallards in the field and shooting out of a layout blind for the first time this year. So my shot was not exactly on par, but I killed some birds. Austin killed a bird. Everybody killed some birds. It was a great, great time. Thank you so much, Colton, for inviting me out, and hopefully we'll get to go out again soon. But if you guys notice, check that ish out right there. We got the bottom land, and we got the Max 5 hat and the Blades hat. All new hats. These are not the mesh ones. These are all the soft ones, you know, like these are all soft like this. You can do this to them. So they are now available. I will link them down below. You guys have been asking for the bottom land, asking for the Blades. Well, finally they are here, and they're not the trucker caps, because I know some of you guys don't like the trucker caps. So we have these available. I will drop the link down below. We also have these sick little brown hoodies. You guys have been eating this stuff up. I will link that down below as well. Would really appreciate if you guys checked it out, because as you know, this video already got demonetized thanks to YouTube, so I don't make any money, so it makes it difficult for me to fund these hunting trips that you guys love so much to watch. So if you guys pick up some ducks gear, it helps me so much and keeps me going and making these hunting videos as much as I possibly can. I'm not gonna make this video any longer. If you guys enjoyed this duck hunting video, leave a like on this video and drop a comment down below. Actually, I'll give this hat away right here. This Bottomlands one right here, I'll give it away to somebody that leaves a comment. So all you gotta do is you gotta leave a comment. You gotta like this video, leave a comment, and I'll enter you into winning this hat. Thank you guys so much for watching, and peace!